1, 2, 1, 2, 3. When you wanna think like Poiseuille, there's a formula you employ. When the blood flows around and around and around, the flow rate through a given vessel can be found as
R times R times R times R.
That's R to the fourth times delta P. And that's all divided by 8 over pi times the length of the vessel times viscosity.
R times R times R times R.
That's R to the fourth times delta P. And that's all divided by 8 over pi times the length of the vessel times viscosity.